Hey guys, today we're gonna do a Freddie Hubbard tune. This is called Kuntu. Right now we're listening to the intro, which is just drums. It's kind of a cool, long, very Afrocentric, rhythmic introduction. You'll see that in the bass line too. It's a 6-8 feel, even though the chart's in 4-4. I don't know who made this chart. But there's a long introduction, and then the head has some rhythmic counterpoint going on in the keyboard part. We're not going to play the melody, but we're going to play the counterpoint. You should get this bass line too. First, make sure you can count it. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, And then you go jam over it. I like to use the B flat minor major scale over the A. So that's the tune. Now let's go through it piece by piece. The bass line. And then for that intro part, I like to use the B flat melodic minor scale. Because it's an A7 alter that he's using. Ugh, can't play right now. So comp, when the melody comes in, he does, it's like, but da 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 da, and then the response for the keyboard is starting on beat 4, 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 da, 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 da. And then he does a chordal thing, something like that, starting on beat 4, so it's displaced. 1 2 3, even the first part is displaced. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 3. Well, it's actually like on the last triplet there, and then repeats that something similar. It's never exactly the same. He's kind of improvising these rhythmic things. But it all stems from rhythmic variation of the actual melody. And then it goes to G7, G G13 to for four bars, and on the last bar he goes, or I think he starts on a D, something chordal or clustery. That's that, but that's the rhythm. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Ah, shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Like that. And then goes back into the A7. Da 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 da. But da 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 da. And then it goes to the E flat. Diminished 7. Da, da, dun, da, da, dun. So these are changes in hits. And all the hits are on the end of 2. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and E flat. E flat diminished 7. Then D minor 11. It could be just D minor something. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, D. Now C, 1, 2. Now B flat, 4. Now E flat, diminished 7 again for the next chord. And that next B flat, it's B flat add 2. Well, it's written as a B flat add. Sorry. Yeah, B flat add 2 over G, but it's really just a G with a G major 7 sharp 11 chord that you hit on the second beat of a quarter note triplet, and then sort of like slides up a half step to G augmented major 7, which you can do as a B over G, and then it moves up from here, and the bass I wasn't. Is it, does it go up? Yeah, I guess it does go up chromatically. It's a little weird because it doesn't end on a note that makes any sense for going back to A minor, but this is, these guys were doing all sorts of wild shit anyway. So it sort of ends there on the D, and then Freddie just like kind of lays on that, and they go back. They go back to that bass line, and he kind of like fucks around there. And when you're soloing over this, you can use any. I love to use that, but you can like. This is a great opportunity for chromatic planning and ideas that interweave between key. Create your own sort of changes. Like try just, for example, try switching between, this is a sustained A in the bass that he's doing in like a Afro sort of rhythm. So do like F minor major 7 to like E minor major 7. Ton of soloing stuff here because I just wanted to show you the tune. But yeah, that's Freddie Hubbard's Kuntu. Hope that helps you get the tune down. For the end, how does he end it? I don't even know. Woo! The gem out. Back to this. That's dope as fuck. So they end. And that's it. At the end of those four bars. Just chromatically going upwards from the G augmented major 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Until it ends on the D augmented major 7 and you're done. Thanks, Freddie. Hope you guys enjoy.